I've got an internet crush. She's not a celebrity, but she's taken. So can't help falling in love. Can't take the hint and give up. My mama told me don't talk to people you haven't met. I guess my mama was right. But it's not cause everybody you meet is dangerous. Fact cause they'll break your heart.
Smoothest star, sitting with the rivers. Hi guys, so in today's video I'll show you my nighttime or evening to night routine. So basically it's not very fancy of any sorts, but I thought that I'll just share with you guys what do I do during this time period and what exactly my night routine looks like. So first, it is currently 5:01 in the evening and my camera. Okay, but yeah, usually it's 5:01 in the evening right now, and this is the time I sit back and like to have my nice cup of coffee. This is obviously not a cup of coffee, but मैं ज़्यादा नहीं पीती, मैं इतना नहीं पीती हूँ हमेशा, मैंने बस आज बनाया. एंड जनरली मैं इतना स्ट्रॉन्ग भी नहीं पीती, ये आज मुझे थोड़ी ज़्यादा कॉफ़ी डल गई थी इसलिए ये इतनी स्ट्रॉन्ग है. सो बेसिकली टॉकिंग अबाउट वॉट ऑल डू वी डू ड्यूरिंग द नाइट टाइम रूटीन, तो मेरा नाइट टाइम रूटीन दो टाइप्स में डिवाइड होता है. सो बेसिकली वन रूटीन इज़ फॉर व्हेन आई हैव माय कथक क्लास, वन रूटीन इज़ फॉर व्हेन आई डोंट हैव माय कथक क्लास. सो बेसिकली जब मेरा कथक क्लास होता है आई डू नॉट गो टू द जिम और आई कैन नॉट गो डाउन, आई जस्ट हैव टू गो टू माई कथक क्लास एंड दैट्स इट. बट देन व्हेन आई डोंट हैव माई क्लास आई ट्राई टू यूटिलाइज दैट time to go either to the gym or you know at least go down and do a 5 kilometer walk or something like that. So aaj I am planning to go to the gym because main kafi time se nahi gayi hu, and that is because एक बीच में मेरी तबीयत खराब हो गई थी, फिर मेरे एग्जाम्स आ गए थे, उसके बाद मेरा कथक क्लास मतलब बस चल रहा था, तो आई कुड नॉट यू नो मैनेज टू गेट टाइम फॉर जिम. बट वी आर गोना डू इट टुडे एंड या आई माइट लीव फॉर जिम एट 5:30 और 5:45, लेट्स सी. मैं अभी इतना भर के पी रही हूँ तो मैं अभी तो नहीं जा रही हूँ, आई प्रोबेबली गो एट 6:00. बट 6:00 में गड़बड़ ये होता है कि सारी आंटियाँ जिम में आ जाती हैं एंड देन शी दे कैप्चर ऑल द ट्रेडमिल्स एंड आई रियली लाइक टू डू द ट्रेडमिल. मतलब आई नो ट्रेडमिल से इतना कुछ होता नहीं है, बट स्टिल इट्स फन टू डू, राइट? तो दैट्स द थिंग. एंड मेनी पीपल लाइक से कि वाई डोंट यू डू वेट ट्रेनिंग एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट, उस पूरे सेक्शन में अंकल भरे हुए होते हैं एंड मेरे में इतनी गट्स नहीं है कि मैं उस सेक्शन में जाऊँ, बिकॉज आई थिंक दिल जज मी सो बैड बिकॉज आई डू नॉट नो हाउ टू डू ऑल दोज जिम स्टफ. आई एम वेरी न्यू टू इट एंड आई रियली वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट डूइंग इट, बट आई डोंट नो वॉक प्लीज. सो दैट्स द केस. तो अभी फिलहाल लेट्स हैव दिस कॉफी, आई वॉच समथिंग ऑन यूट्यूब. And then we'll meet you guys once we're heading to the gym. So before heading to the gym, I am planning to journal a little bit because I had it on my to-do list for the day. I wanted to do it after the gym, but uske pehle I'm gonna do this right now. So basically, I used to journal a lot before, matlab 2022 and 23 mein I used to do such regular journal spreads. Matlab I literally used to plan my month on journals, like aesthetically pleasingly. You guys can clearly see how well maintained my journal used to be back then, and I really want to get that habit back into me because honestly this was such a good habit. And I think jab se maine journaling chhodi hai my life has been unorganized, so I really need to start working on that. And abhi that my exams are finally gonna end and I'll start into college, I'll go into college this year, so I think planning up my stuff will make it way better. And agar main से आई स्टार्ट बिल्डिंग अप द हैबिट सो इट माइट लास्ट अ लॉन्गर टाइम दैन इट डिड बिफोर. सो आई जस्ट शो यू गाइस अ लिटिल इंस्पोज, लाइक नॉट इंस्पो एग्जैक्टली, बट दिस इज हाउ आई यूज टू डू इट बिफोर. मैं से एक एक पेज पे आई यूज टू मेक ऐसे डब्बाज एंड देन मैं अपना प्लान करती थी. एंड ये तो मतलब ऐसे वीकली स्प्रेड्स था एंड देन फॉर मंथली आई यूज टू डू इट दिस वे एंड लाइक मेकिंग अ कैलेंडर ऑन वन साइड एंड देन जस्ट राइटिंग मार्च एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. तो आई एम प्लानिंग कि मैं मई मंथ का भी करती हूँ, अप्रैल तो हो गया, अप्रैल में मुझसे कुछ होने भी नहीं वाला. सो आई एम प्लानिंग दैट आई स्टार्ट द मई मंथ का जर्नल स्प्रेड फ्रॉम हियर ऑन. सो येस इट विल टेक मी आई गेस एन आवर समथिंग, बट आई लाइक टू गिव इट टू दिस. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. guys, look at this beautiful mess. I'll absolutely love to make this mess. जब भी मैं एक इतनी सी भी journal करने बैठती हूँ, मैं अपने पूरे घर के सामान को एक जगह रखती हूँ. तो basically मेरे दो डब्बे हैं, एक ये organizer है जिसमें मेरे सारे journaling की चीज़ें रहती है, और एक ये है, इसमें भी काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें हैं. तो मैं इस सबको यूज़ करके कुछ तो अभी बनाते हैं जल्दी से मे मंथ के लिए, एंड देन जब बन जाएगा देन आई शो यू.
Take it slow. You the type of dime I'm really trying to get to know. If it's cool with you, maybe we can hit the show. I can take you places you ain't know you wanna go. Baby girl, slow it down before you catch a feeling. You don't know this where I've been, I have been a menace. I've been trying to take my time cause it's been a minute. Really all I'm looking for is Mrs. Independent. Yeah, I heard the good girls do it better. Love a little harder and it get a little wetter. Go and get good girl whenever we're together. Anytime she need it, I'ma bring a sweater for the weather. I'ma give you the world, nah, it's pushing it. I'ma give you my time, start booking it. Nowadays we turn away from all the ushy gushy shit. Everybody looking for love, but never look at it.
Tell me where you want to go, show me there. I'm gonna take you there,
I'm gonna
take you there.
Good girl, we're high with the latitudes. And you're smart, turn around with.
Hi guys, so finally done with that great 1 hour workout stretch. That was so refreshing. It's currently 7:20 and now there's a change in plans. Today is Hanuman Jayanti, so there is a puja and a bhandara. तो हमें उसमें जाना है अभी. तो आई एम ऑल स्वेटी, तो आई गेट क्विकली गेट फ्रेशनड अप. इट इज ऑलरेडी 7:21, वी हैड टू बी देयर बाय 7, सो लिटिल लेट, बट दैट्स फाइन बिकॉज इट विल जस्ट स्टार्ट लाइक इन सम टाइम, एंड थोड़ा सनसेट वगैरह होगा तो क्लाइमेट भी कूल डाउन होगा. आई लुक लाइक अ पिंक टोमेटो. ओह माय, ओके, इग्नोरिंग माय रेड पिंक फेस. नाउ वी विल गेट रेडी क्विकली एंड देन विल गो टू द सेलिब्रेशन, और उसके बाद हम लोग आगे का नाइट टाइम कंटिन्यू करेंगे. सो आई टेक यू गाइस देयर टू एंड लेट्स गेट रेडी क्विकली.
आई लव द वे यू टेक इट स्लो, यू मेक दिस लाइट इनसाइड मी ग्लो.
Guys, so I came back a while ago and मैंने change कर लिया into my night suit. I was just doing some stuff. तो अभी basically the next task for my night routine is to do my skincare and like prep to sleep. Because इसके आगे मैं और कुछ भी नहीं करती. तो I'll go first wash my face because I'm all sweaty till now. मतलब मैंने gym के बाद कर लिया था, but then once again I went out, तो I technically have to do it all again. तो I'll now go wash my face, do some good skincare. And then we'll be off to bed. Now let's see if we add something else in it. But yeah, I'll make my to-do list for the next day. Yeah, I do that every night. I like to plan my day prior so that, you know, I have all the tasks in mind which I can execute from the morning the next day. So we'll be doing that first. Let's go. Let's wash our face, get all clean, and we'll meet you guys in some time.
Saturday. control.
Hi guys, so I just washed my face and now I'll quickly show you my nighttime skincare routine. So first, I just washed my face with the Aqualogica ka face wash, which I already showed you. I absolutely love it, honestly. And then I'll spray this. So this is basically a bottle hai Miniso se, but inside I have put gulab gel, like normal gulab gel and nothing else. So many people are like, what do you have in this and you know, what do you exactly spray? So it's basically simple plain gulab gel and nothing else. This makes me feel super fresh and I think other than using any artificial stuff, it's better if we use just plain gulab gel because I think it won't really make a lot of difference, but it does feel good at least. So I love to use this every day. Even after I take a shower, the first thing I do is I spray gulab gel on my face and that's my daily skincare regime. And I think you can probably use gulab gel as a toner and it works really good. So that's what I have done. I'll just, you know, dry it out on my skin real quick. And after that, I'll use this. This is Himalaya ka face cream. This is probably the OG cream everybody has once used. And I honestly love this. So see, it's not, matlab isme sab white dikh raha, but ye khatam ho chuka hai. Isme bas kone kone mein bacha hai. So we need to go get that next time. But I'll take a little cream and then I'll just do this and... See, I know many people like apply cream so good. मतलब मेरी मम्मी खुद like she'll apply dots and then you know do this. But मेरे में उतना patience नहीं है and मैं basically उतना नहीं कर सकती. I just take cream and मतलब basically cream चेहरे पे लगना चाहिए. No matter how you apply it. So that's my cream and face skincare routine. And the next thing which I do is this lip balm from Vaseline. This is my absolute favorite Vaseline ka rosy lips. Pehle I used to use the tin wala uska jo circular aata tha, but then this is more handier because usme baar baar you know you have to take your finger and do it. But I think this is handy and ye se purse wagera mein rakh lo ya kuch bhi. You can take either of those and both are this exactly same thing, but ye se tube mein aata hai and wo tin mein aata hai. But yeah, I'll just apply this. Alright guys, that is my nighttime skincare routine. It is currently 10:23. I'm quite late. But anyways, this is the time which I go to my parents' bedroom. We hang out together. We either play Ludo or we have some other game to play. So abhi I'll go, I'll have a chit chat with them. We'll enjoy for some time. And then I'll get back to you guys once I'm getting ready for bed. And us samay we'll sit down, plan our next day. And I'll show you guys what all I do before going to bed. So yeah, I'll meet you guys after some time.
A few hours later.
Hi guys, so it's currently 10:52 and now I'm gonna sit back and plan my day because it's better to plan your next day beforehand so that you can, you know, kind of start executing it before. Because agar aap subah jaake plan karne lag jao to aadha time wo planning mein chala jata hai and then you end up having no clue what's gonna be happening. So isliye it's better ki one night before you just at least think ki kal kya kya karna hai, to uske hisab se you can, you know, adjust the timings and what all you need to do. So first let us just make a to-do list. I'm gonna be using the notes app on the iPhone itself. So I have made this to-do list ka ek column, if you guys can see that. Yeah, so ab isme I'll just keep on adding bullet points aise and then writing down the task. And why does my lip look so pink? It's not like that. Maine kuch apply bhi nahi kiya, maine usme Vaseline lagaya tha and it's not like that. Ye bas camera mein lag raha, I have no idea why it's like that. But okay, anyways, first task is gonna be that I have to study tomorrow. And then I have my Kathak class, I need to work out, I need to edit this vlog. Alright, so I'm basically done making a basic highlight of the day because kya kya karna hai mujhe kal. So I have to study, maine thoda bahut portion likha hai, mujhe kya padhna hai kal. Then I have my Kathak class, I need to work out, I need to edit this vlog. Then I have to drink a lot of water. Aaj maine kam pani piya tha, iski wajah se my leg is hurting today. But yeah, actually ye connection hai ki agar main pani kam peeti hu मेरा पैर दुखता है, मैंने सबके साथ अलग अलग होता होगा कुछ. सो दैट्स माइन. एंड देन आई हैव अ टारगेट दैट आई हैव टू वेक अप अर्ली टुमारो, आई गेस अराउंड लाइक 7 o'clock और समथिंग, सो दैट आई कैन कंप्लीट मोस्ट ऑफ माय टास्क इन द मॉर्निंग इटसेल्फ रादर देन यू नो एक्सटेंडिंग इट टिल द आफ्टरनून. बिकॉज आफ्टरनून में आजकल इतनी गर्मी होती है दैट इट इज प्रैक्टिकली इम्पॉसिबल फॉर मी टू डू दैट. बट या नाउ दैट इज द बेसिक हाईलाइट्स ऑफ द डे ऑन वॉट ऑल आई हैव टू डू टुमारो. एंड इट्स क्वाइट गुड टू प्लान योर डे. सो दैट्स अ टिप, इफ यू गाइस डू दैट इट्स गोना रियली help you out. So yes, that is it for my night routine. I'm not gonna be doing anything else further. I just like to turn on these lights. I love them at the night time. It's quite peaceful for me. But so first of all, I just turned that off because obviously it is my light ke saath neend nahi aayegi. And yeah, that was it for my nighttime routine. And if you guys want more such videos, make sure that you comment that down below. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you can watch more of such exciting content. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next vlog. Till then, stay safe and keep watching. Good night.